Yeah, it's a really good game. You know, coming out here to see what we got as our football team and flying around making plays, couldn't be any happier than 42-10. So,
defensively, you guys had a few tests early on, especially they got that big run inside the five. You guys hold them to a field goal. What did you like that you guys did on that side of the ball tonight?
The intensity is flying around. You know, they're doing outside zone stuff, so we're just, you know, running that down. You know, we're going to see some stuff on film tomorrow and see what we need to improve on, so week from here. So,
offense kind of giving you guys a little bit of a cushion to work with tonight. Do you feel like you could take more chances out there?
Yeah, like I said, they're going to look stuff on film and see what they got to do. I know there's going to be a lot of stuff. But going from this week on, you know, next week is going to be a tough opponent, so, you know, just got to keep working at it.
I was going to say, how do you guys jump right into it now? It's a triple option offense. That takes a little bit of extra finesse for you guys.
It's going to be a dogfight next week, and, you know, we're going to come in tomorrow, see what they got, and start prepping on Sunday, and go from there.